What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2022 Topps Chrome Ben Baller Edition 12 box case break. Pikachu's number 4 just sold out. Remember, guys, all cards ship. Look out for some autographs and very, very nice color cards here, guys. And again, we did sell it out straight up. So there you go. Last one, Mojo was Douglas getting the ace. I know, man. It's crazy, man. Some people just refresh at the right time and they already have their account already ready to roll, signed in. Checkout page is ready to roll. Like, you know, obviously for the people that have been shopping for a while, they kind of already mastered on how to successfully snag some teams. But I know definitely for sure it's having your account ready, locked in, signed in and all that so much easier. And it makes the checkout process that much quicker. But yeah, man. I mean, there's still a lot of teams, but I'm sure the teams you probably wanted could be gone. All right, guys. So we're gonna rip the first six.
Jason, what channel is that on?
245.
Thank you.
And then we'll go with the next six after that. Yeah, Tristan, I have 10 orders right now, dude. Like I said, I was just even refreshing my page and it was already gone. Finally got Seattle? Yeah. Some of those really expensive teams are always usually gone. No problem, Kev. Congrats, buddy. That was a pretty nice break for you in the Pirates, man. Pirates killed it. That O'Neill Cruz is pretty strong. I've been hitting a lot of O'Neill Cruz lately. I will say. Last night's Ben Baller break was pretty nuts with O'Neill Cruz. Yeah, as Rex said it last night, looks like I'm going on a cruise. Would love to hit a Hooli or a Wander out of this, though. That's right, we hit out of five, yeah. Yeah, man, all it takes is one, buddy. I know, right? Got the Wander here for you. Tomorrow, and then later, or today or tomorrow, we get the Julio. I really have a feeling, though. I have a really good feeling that that Sapphire update is going to be pretty massive. I don't know. I know. Last night, we did get, like, a color Peña, which was nice, but I feel like there's got to be something massive in that second half. The rest of the colors are kind of whack. So I would love to do another Sapphire update. We haven't hit an autograph yet either, but again, they're super tough. They're ultra rare, as they say, but I mean, we're getting them from cases, so we're bound to hit one. I'd love to do that Sapphire tonight as well, guys. Yeah, Josh Lowe. But this Ben Baller has been very nice, guys. I mean, obviously, I'm sure you guys agree. That's quick we're selling these teams in breaks. The Ben Baller has been extremely nice. I think Ben Baller, obviously, just creating it and making it black just made us that much better. Alright, first box, here we go. We got a Julio die cut. Lubov, green. Patrick Wisdom Green, numbered /99. Shane Bieber, that is numbered /25. Julio. Max Muncy /75. Jared Walsh /99. You got a little Mike Trout riding low. And Zach Pop, rookie for Miami /50. Jorge Soler for the Atlanta Braves. Going to Tristan. Hunter Green. There's O'Neal Cruz. Joe Adell /75. Mike Trout got cut /99. Bobby Witt, another Shane Bieber. Guardians going to D'Lo. And Bobby Webb blue /75. 25/75. That's numbered there for the Royals, Mark. We got Lourdes Gurriel /99. There you go. Next stack here now. Another Bobby Witt. I think this time this one's numbered though. Yeah, it's a 99/69/99. Nice. There's a Wander Franco. That's for Tristan and the Rays. And Brandon Lau. Another one for the Rays to 50. Ke'Bryan Hayes to 75. Soto die cut. DJ LeMahieu for the Yankees, going to add. Tatis. And little Mookie Betts for the Dodgers for Ryan to 50. Carlos Santana to 15. Torkelson, number to 50. Nice one there for the Tigers, going to Steven. Another Joe Adell numbered card for the Angels, going to Richard Miller to 50. Mike Trout. And a little Juan Soto for the Nationals, going to Tristan. Kyle Lewis for Seattle. To 75. George Springer. Number to 25. Acuna. Yeah, Tristan, we've been averaging two. And yeah, man, they've been great.
So many different breaks that, you know, the highest of the 500 probably. The highest we've ever
done. Ke'Bryan Hayes.
If it's a case of Ben Sapphire, probably like three, maybe five.
Randy Arozarena to 15. Bobby Witt die cut. Zach Pop. Torque. Cedric Mullins to 99. Strasburg to 50. And Cole Calhoun for Texas. D-Lo with that one to 75. All right, last box here, and then we'll go with the next six. Torkelson die cut. Jake Myers and O'Neal Cruz. Jake Myers at 25 for Houston. And then O'Neal Cruz right here. 20 out of 50. Tavon Smith for the Diamondbacks. Soto for Tristan. It's out of 50. Max Muncy. A lot of repeat colors, I will say, though. 99. There's Torque right there. Another Soto again. Looks like our third Soto color. I want the 75. Collect the rainbow. Wow, look at that. Jeremy Peña. There's our first auto. Ed with the Houston Astros, and that is numbered 8 out of 50. So, one auto, one nice color, Wander Franco. Let's go to the second half now.
It'll be right this one. Three autographs, two mems out of 10 packs. See you
guys, last box here. Alrighty, folks, here we go. Next six boxes. Mookie die cut. We got Pujols. Out of 15, and a little Julio. We got Zach Pop, and again, a lot of repeats of the same color players. Wander Franco. Kirilov. $299. Little Wander there. Tristan McKenzie. To $75. Aaron Ashby. To $50. Another Joe Adell color. All right, here we go. Next box. O'Neal Cruz die cut. We got Manny Machado and Alex Bregman. Machado's there for the Padres. Going to Steve Block to $75. And then Houston going to add to $10. Trevor Rogers for Miami for Chris Parent. There's a Wander. Showtime. Hyunjin Ryu. Oh my god. Super Fractor. Emmanuel Clase. Hyunjin Ryu to 99. And we got our first Super Fractor out of Ben Baller. One of one. Nice one there for the Guardians in D'Lo. Gavin Sheets for the White Sox. Going to Zachary. Neil Cruz there. There's another Wander there. I see we're heating up on Wanders. All right, next one. Cole Calhoun, and again, we're getting some repeat colors like crazy. That's like our fourth Max Muncy. Jesus. Good for those teams, though. Just want to evenly spread it out, you know? Rowdy. To $75. There's Bobby Wood Jr. That's a green to Altuve. Mm-hmm.
Cruz.
Francisco Lindor for the Mets. It's a 99. Ernie Clement. Luis Gil and Hyunjin Ryu. And Halliburton just killed her right now. Tatis. Kyle Hendricks, red. 1/5 for the Cubs. Cubs is D-Lo. And a little Mookie, number to 75. All right, two more boxes to go, guys. Goldschmidt, Cardinals for Steven, Bobby Witt, Wander Franco, there we go, 13/25. You know, this die is actually fairly centered. A lot of these have been actually off-centered, but it looks pretty good. There's for Tristan and the Tampa Bay Rays. Tatis. To 75. And a Harrison Bader. For St. Louis, going to Steven to 25. Jaren Duran for Boston. Ohtani. Xander Bogaerts. 250. Alrighty, guys, down to the final box. We've only hit one auto so far, so I'm hoping there's a second one here, but there has been a case. There's only been one, but hopefully we have a second one here. Good luck, Torque. Taylor McGill. 250. Wilson Contreras. 299. Wow, no way. Julio Rodriguez, I think that's out of five. One out of five. Oh my god. That's gonna go to D'Lo and the Seattle Mariners. We did it, folks. We finally got one. I know, Tristan. Hey, you never know, buddy. There could be another one, man. You never know. Wander Franco there. Sonny Gray. Out of 25. That's a big time card right there. Big time. Sorry, I think I might have skipped this part right here. There's a Julio there again. Ernie Clement. Again, a lot of repeat colors, man, I will say. Luis Garcia. Can't believe I hit that. That's crazy. Crazy. Alrighty, folks. Well, there you go. That was Ben Baller number four. Again, lots of color going to a lot of different teams. We do have a lot of repeats, so I think a lot of people are very happy if you did get those teams and repeat a lot of colors. But a lot of colors and rookies coming your way. So let's just do a quick little recap of what we hit right here. So we're going Wander. We got a Wander numbered to 25 die cut, which looks very nicely centered. Kendricks to 5. Bobby Witt color. Another Wander there. Wander. Wander. We got a 1-of-1. Finally hit a Super Fractor, which is really nice. Julio, Wander. Peña, gold earlier to 50. That was really nice. O'Neill Cruz and some more Wander. So we definitely did get a lot of Wander Francos in here. We were kind of missing him a lot in the last couple breaks, so Ray still raked up some pretty nice stuff, including a numbered card. But of course, I think the biggest hit of the break is going to be that Julio right there. That is a red out of 5 on card of Julio Rodriguez. And that's going to go to D'Lo and the Mariners. Congratulations, man. So there you go. Next one's in the store, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.